Ideas for a better world. And my idea for a better world is educate the girl child. Because when you educate a man, you educate an individual. But when you educate a girl, you educate a family, a society, a nation, and the world. When you educate a girl, you encourage her to grow into a more responsible, self-sufficient adult who has a gentle influence not only upon her immediate family, but also upon the whole society. All of us have heard the phrase that behind every successful man, there's a woman. And also that children imitate their mothers. But this woman, this mother, is prevented from getting education and knowledge. In many countries around the world, women are prevented from getting education because of poverty, social taboos, etc. Each one of us in our own way must fight to achieve the right to education for girls. As Nelson Mandela had once said, education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. Because education brings confidence. Confidence brings hope. And hope brings peace. So friends, let's pick up our books and pencils. They are our most powerful weapons. To change the world, we have to be the change. Thank you.